Here I have Realme Narzo 50, and today I'm going to show you how to perform factory reset operation on this device. So firstly you have to go to settings, then go to the additional settings, then go to the backup and reset, erase all data, and after that your device will be restarted in a few minutes. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.